There was great treasure in Jericho, Joshua said. All the treasure must be given to God. Everything else is to be destroyed. But a man named Achan disobeyed. He found a beautiful coat and some gold and silver. He hid the treasure in his tent. Later, the Israelites attacked the small town of Ai, but they were defeated. Many soldiers were killed. They were terrified. Joshua fell face down before the holy box. He cried out, Lord, why did you let this happen to us? If the enemies hear about this, they will kill all of us. God said, Israel has stolen from me. I will not help you win the battles unless you obey me. Stand up, command the people to purify themselves. Have them come before me tomorrow morning. I'll point out the thief. God showed that Achan was the thief. The treasure was found in Achan's tent. He was done to death. Afterwards, Israel attacked Ai again. This time, they won the battle easily because God was with them.
Very good.